very much. Again, I apologize for overlooking. We now move to the Georgia State Representative District 175, and we have John LaHood.
Thank you, everybody, for being here. What a great crowd. And I want to tell you what a great honor it's been to serve as a state representative for the past few weeks. My wife, Crystal, can tell you a few, we look back just a few short weeks, months, and our lives were totally different. Our lives were very full with our children and our business and service in our community before we got into the state house, we became state representative. And now our life is full still, but full in a lot different way. And like I said, we've been married 22 years. We have four children. Two are here, and some of their friends are here too. And I can't tell you how much it means to me, and it helps me in this role to have such strong family support and such deep roots in this community. I'm fourth generation of my family to live and own my business in South Georgia. I committed when I ran during the special election to work hard to protect our South Georgia conservative values, and that's exactly what I did. A few weeks I was in the session. I was very happy to be able to vote on the biggest tax cut in state history. I was happy to be able to vote on a budget that fully funded our local schools this year. There's even additional dollars in the budget for school safety. I've heard that a couple times. A lot of other good measures were passed for rural Georgia that I'm excited about. You know, there's a lot more to do. The work never done. There's a lot more to do, from developing our workforce to making our health care more accessible and affordable, and to where it works for our health care providers and patients. There's a lot more to do. And so I really enjoyed one of the most fulfilling parts of my role so far is the opportunity to meet so many good people and to get reacquainted with so many people that are already in there. So I didn't know how to be a good husband when I got married, but I've been married for 22 years, and something must be working well. I think it's mostly, I have to credit Crystal. I didn't know what it was going to be like to serve until I started serving my community. I've been serving my community for a number of years. And so stepping into this role as a state house representative felt like a natural progression going into it, and that's what I've experienced so far in it. So appreciate your support, appreciate your trust in me, and look forward to hearing more from you. Like I said, I love hearing from people in our community, leaders in the community, from school superintendents to business owners to county commissioner, city councilman, just you name it. It's been great to work with everybody so far. Look forward to doing more of it, and there's a lot of work to do to make sure that this part of our state prospers. So my time is up. Thank you, and I would appreciate your vote.